Yo, 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 this is Prime Directive. Rule number one, you can't break me.
Galaxy class over here, cause I'm top of the line.
The USS Enterprise getting P-U-S-S-Y tonight.
So shake that ass, cause fornication's the only way to make the next generation.
Let me introduce you to my crew, the horny-ass men and women of the U. S-S-E-N-D, our prize on a continuing mission to spread them thighs. It's Geordi LaForge with his prying eyes, getting x-ray shots of your naughty side. Down below, he's growing twice the size, because the ladies make his warp drive energized.
And as for Q, he'll make you come so loud, you ain't the whole continuum. But girl, you know, when he's done getting with you, he's gonna bounce like Dr. Crusher in season 2.
I said enter, P-R-I-S-E, let me tell you about my boy, his name's Wesley. Gonna be in Starfleet Academy, but tonight he's getting crunk with yours truly. So we bust on down to the forward 10, Wes knows the bouncer and we get right in. We're knocking back shots of Cadassian gin, when up comes a fine-ass Romulan. When it comes to booty shaking, girl's got a gift, cause she raised that ass like a turbo lift. But yeah, we did some face down in the mud, because Wesley had his eyes on Ashley Judd.
Me, I wound up on the holodeck, she got a virtual booty that I'm ready to wreck. Program always does the trick, you know I leave the holodeck with a hollow dick. Yeah, she sucks on my nuts till the whole thing's empty, then I go cruising in a 6-4 Bentley.
Let's ask Enterprise, get P-U-S-S-Y tonight.
So shake that ass, cause fornication's the only way to make the next generation.
Worf used to be on the blocks on rock, now while you ain't his safe room jerking in a sock. He's got that freaky pussy on lock, yeah, he's balls deep and he's yelling kabah.
He used to have trouble picking up bitches, till he learned they love them forehead ridges. Now whenever he wants to cream, he just pulls in pussy like a tractor beam.
Yo, but don't forget about Counselor Troy, that beta zoid will leave your dick destroyed. And don't you bother screaming or squealing, cause she knows exactly how you're feeling.
Data's the android who will fill your void. He's a mechanical man with a robot cock. Knock on your G-spot like you was Sherlock Holmes.
Ain't nothing like him in space or on Earth. Got a digital dick of alarming girth. He's the only man to please Tasha Yar's poo. My boy Data, son of Sir. Tasha died, but he don't sweat lost Toshi. He just replaced her with another fine pussy.
Who's gonna rock a robotic cock?
Data's gonna rock a robotic cock.
I said, who's gonna rock the hydraulic cock?
Data's gonna rock a hydraulic cock.
Secret time is nuts like a digital clock.
I am fully functional.
Now open wide, shorty, and hold real still. My phaser's about to fire and it's set to kill.
USS Enterprise, get P-U-S-S-Y tonight.
So shake that ass, cause fornication's the only way to make the next generation.
Captain Picard loves to get his dick hard. His bald head will make you sweat, cause he's a French motherfucker with a tasty baguette. And when he's not sipping tea at a Parisian cafe, he's busy banging booty every night and all day.
Proceed.
But homie don't play, he don't want no snog. Girl, you got a star date with the captain's log.
Engage.
God's a man whose dick is large. When he's not on the bridge, then Riker's in charge. He's the player of the minute, and I'll tell you, son, when it comes to busting pussy, Riker's
number one.
And if you shake your rear quarters especially fine, he just might make you hit warp 6-9. But if Jean-Luc busts in, don't you fear, he's only here to take you past the final frontier.
Now that's a double team of the highest order. Bubble booty bouncing in the captain's quarter. They got a young Romulan dripping buckets. When she sees their junk, she says,
those aren't muskets.
Riker pulls out and says he's ready to blow. Like a pimp, Picard says,
make it so.
Then JLP's out, he's got shit to do. Deep in the ruins on call to two.
And that's how it rolls under JLP.
The Crushers, Beverly and Wesley.
Worf, Riker, and my man Geordi.
Q, Data, Troy, and yeah, whoopee.
On the Enterprise D.
And for 3 films E.
Welcome to the motherfucking TNG.
The USS Enterprise got a P-A-R-T-Y tonight.
So shake that ass, cause fornication's the only way to make the next generation.
Yo, yo. Four to beam up.
Those aren't muskets.